Parc Fermé with the first three finishes. This boy got a great second place today with a truly outstanding performance. We're live for the podium ceremony where there's an Italian flag flying on the top step. A stunning win in great Italian style. Bagnaia beat his opponents with a masterful victory today.